Hey everyone, welcome back to securitygladiators.com. Today we're going to show you how to update Kodi Jarvis to Krypton. Please be sure to subscribe to our channel, and for all of our how-to guides, head over to securitygladiators.com/Kodi. Okay, so today's tutorial is really simple. The new Kodi Krypton, Kodi 17, really simple to use, much less buggy than the old one, and really gives a stable streaming experience. Today I'll be showing you how to update it on Windows, but the process is really similar. If you have a Android device or Fire Stick, you can just head over to our website anyway, and we've got the full guides in here. Alright, so the first thing you need to do is head over to kodi.tv and download the latest version. So just click on download on the right hand side, and like I said, today we're using Windows, so it's just a matter of clicking on Windows, and you want to click here on installer. You don't want to use the nightly installer, because that basically updates nightly, and not too sure how they go with add-ons, so it's best just to click on this one, and then that should start downloading. While that's downloading, I'm going to show you the version of Kodi that I have. So you can see here I've still got Kodi 16, Kodi Jarvis installed. I'll just show you, I've only got a couple of add-ons in here. I'll just go back. Video add-ins. You can see I've only got Exodus at the moment. And program add-ons. I've also got tracked .tv in there. I'm just showing you them so that when I update it, I can show you that these add-ons will still be remaining in our new version in Kodi Krypton 17. So I'll just head back to the download. It's still downloading. It's got a few minutes left on it. I'll fast forward this tutorial just so you don't have to wait. Okay, my very slow internet has just about finished downloading that. I'll just give it a couple more seconds. Nearly there. And once that's done, I'll click on the exe file. And just before I'll install, it's probably a good idea to close the old Kodi. So I'll just shut that down. And just hit next. Next, just go all the way along following the prompts. And it's going to ask you right here, a previous installation was detected in the destination folder. Do you really want to override it? And this is the important bit here. Your settings and library data will be kept intact. So just click yes, and basically that means all of our add-ons that were there in Kodi Jarvis will also be there in Kodi Krypton. But like I said, if there are add-ons that haven't been updated by the developers, then they may not work. But other than that, everything should be the same, all your skins, everything. Just hit install, and we'll just give that a few minutes to install. Yeah, it shouldn't take too long. And what I'll do is I'll fast forward this as well. And that's just about done. That's all finished. I'm going to click Run Kodi, and I'm going to hit Finish. And there you have it, Kodi Krypton installed. We'll just go down and we'll check my add-ons. Still got Exodus there, and under programs, we've still got Tracked. The look is a little bit different, but essentially everything is still the same. Thanks again for watching Security Gladiators, and don't forget to comment, subscribe, and like our tutorials. Thanks again.